You, Ash, hold it right there. God damn it.